that's actually very difficult to play cleanly because you're jumping from bottom to middle all the time. There's a name for that. That's called stride bass. And I've been practicing this a lot because I wanted to sound good, but I still got nervous and missed a couple of those notes. But it's funny, if you listen to Gershwin carefully, he misses some of them too, so I don't feel so bad. And don't you love this transition? Sounds like the Chrysler building to me.